emailed me that we received what the interest rate was. I had to say no because we needed